A progressive Democrat takes another step towards challenging Kentucky Republican Rand Paul for his seat in the U.S. Senate. From your local election headquarters, Charles Booker is forming an exploratory committee to determine if he will run against Rand Paul. Booker nearly defeated Amy McGrath in the Democratic primary for a U.S. Senate race. She would lose against Mitch McConnell. Forming this committee allows Booker to poll, travel the state, make phone calls, and fundraise while testing the waters without officially declaring himself as a candidate.